Well, you know, the Super Bowl Sunday, just 5 days away, and many East Texans continue to cheer for the Chiefs. White House wants everyone to know how proud the city is of their QB, Patrick Mahomes. The city mayor has declared Sunday Patrick Mahomes Day, and right now they're reading a proclamation making the announcement official. This is a live picture, looked right here from White House. The mayor also says everybody in the area has embraced Mahomes, watching his entire football career there from White House to Texas Tech, and now the Kansas City Chiefs. Meanwhile,